I'm just recording.
I was like, is it waterproof?
No proof. I don't think there is a proof.
Yeah, give it to me. No. Give it to me.
Again. Why did you stop the music?
Again. I don't know.
Please don't stop the music.
Please don't stop the music.
Music!
Music!
It's fine. What's your name? Ah, your name?
Lily!
Lily!
No.
Okay? Oh no. Oh my god, what is that?
Hey! You're dancing salsa?
Yeah, we know to dance salsa.
You know salsa? Well, it can be. You just need to turn. Now? Turn! Turn! Jack!
What about you? Oh! most beautiful girl from Ecuador. Stella, Julia, Peter.
11:33.
And they told us that if anyone says anything, they will shoot.
We were put in the back of a truck and we drove for hours on bumpy roads. When the truck stopped, we were told to get out and were put into two different lines.
We are launching a global conversation and the United Nations needs your ideas. Please join the discussion and help us build a better world for all. Thank you.
كنا منصة نبع الهموم إليها للعالم بأكمله رسالة محبة وسلامة رسالة هدف.
Thank you very much.
And that is also nice.
And then can you cooperate with banks to get the data?
I think it'll work out.
By the use of organized criminal activities. You look, for example, at Daesh, which at its height was making $2 billion US dollars, and some estimates.
And she said, I raise my voice not so that I can shout, but so that those without a voice can be heard.
And after this, when you see them talking about the climate change or the things that speak dearly to their heart. So if I could make one recommendation to His Excellency is that this youth forum goes even further into a more tangible input. And I think that the next step should be a permanent steering committee that advises the European Union, African unions, and Asian unions into, more or less what you mentioned, into providing all this input, this precious input that was delivered in workshops, in plenary sessions, to the governments, and then deciding organizations. So I think we should have a tangible result of all this important discussion that we're holding here. And please allow me another minute in order to mention what these people told me today. The Gnosis family that we gathered with Amiga Mankram and Mr. Fodil, with youth, expats, Egyptians who live abroad, Greeks and Cypriots who are here for the forum. They said that they want more joint university programs. They said that they want NUN-style, simulation-style exchanges, school trips and summer schools. They would like to be ambassadors of what they hear at the World Forum back in their country. And they would like more cultural programs. They would like to focus more on what unites us and not on what divides us.
We don't think no matter how old you are, should be able to learn how to set. Cells are absolutely crucial. I don't care who you are and what is your sector, you need to be able to say, this is what I offer, this is what I can do, and I need to find clients and convince them to buy my product or services. If you don't know how to sell, you're going to have a lot of problems, but that happens also if you're not able to do public relations, if you're not able to use the internet to sell those products, or you are not able to use the internet to promote yourself or to promote assets.
Oh.
I just wrote some notes because I was asked to do a speech. And I'm not used to it.
This is family forever.
Oh, nice.
Body arrows, arrows, tungili ni boss, tunde ni kupiga nyembe.
Okay, maybe the headset works, so we can listen.
We all want to attend, like, we all can.
As you can tell, I look different, and it's been very negative. And for me, I was born in a body that looks very different from other people's. But we can say that absolute same thing for every single one of us in this room, unless you're sitting next to your identical twin. We all look different. We all have our own characteristics that make us unique. For me, I had to deal with a lot of bullying, a lot of people who were afraid of the unknown, and the unknown being my story and why I do look different. And when I was younger, I hated that. I hated that I felt like I was trapped in a body that I couldn't magically change. And over time, with the help of my incredible family and my faith and my friends and pretty much a lot of stubbornness, I realized that it was very important for me to sort of take control of my own life. And that came in many different forms, but one of the biggest things that I learned through being bullied and through being bullied online was realizing that hurt people. And it's very easy for us to feel sorry for ourselves and to say, well, someone doesn't like me, or they're saying I'm not good enough, or I can't do this, maybe they're right. You are your own greatest inspiration in your own life. We can sit up here and we can give you our best advice and tell you what has worked for us, but at the end of the day, you are in charge of you.
Exactly. And why we have this problem is because women are not part of lawmaking, so we need to include women on the table when these kind of decisions are made. Instead of saying, the future belongs to those who are well prepared for it. Each one of us has a responsibility to play a role in this, and not just to leave it to the government.
We need to recruit the lawyers, we need to recruit the women doctors, we need to recruit women journalists to speak like women journalists, not men journalists.
Don't you tell me what you think that I can give.
I don't want that feel.
and managed to work together. So we took another mistake, which is funny, was
in
when we started to do
believer, believer. You made me a believer, believer. Don't jump the world, all the hate that you
is in there.
Over 164 nationalities around the forum, around the world, are present here at...
Regardless of your culture or your religion, you know very clearly what it means to be a good human being. You know very well what it is to be a better son or daughter, a better father or mother, a better wife or husband, a better citizen, or a better leader. So please be it. Be the best person you can be, and you will live forever. Thank you very much. That we cannot only be distracted by fighting terrorism and not developing. We have to invest in building, growing, developing, innovating. Societies, especially young people, are hungry for a better life. Therefore, we cannot just fight terrorism and not develop our own country.
Thank you.
No. Okay, I'm going to cry.
Agnieszka Korycka, and I'm from Poland. Can you please introduce yourself? My name is Angela from Ecuador.
My name is Radit and I'm from Ethiopia.
My name is Rajab and I am from Bangladesh.
My name is Lily from South Sudan.
You're not good enough. With people like, around
of
you?
Of course no, I deserve it. Come on.
I will be panelist next year or speaker.